loss to everyone in the Washington, D.C. and Baltimore area who supported Taking Back Sunday. We thank you. This is for you.
Let's try to explain.